actual pass, we can get an actual set. Club V's out of rotation.
What are you doing? What's this girl doing over there? Club V girl. Looking like ridiculous.
Yeah. it's 5-5. Playing middle and Joelle's playing outside. Okay. Great job, Ken. I bet their line judge isn't even watching for flip flops. Because I've almost seen, like, yeah, she's not watching at all. Joelle, snap. Come on, ladies, we need a pass. Let's go. We need a pass and a set, not this. There we go, sort of. Block. You're asking a lot from your defenders when there's no block. Two, they need a freaking pass. Out! That was out! Oh my gosh!
Thank you.
Seriously.
Ellie's pissed at Kenzie.
Ellie is pissed at Kenzie. Caitlin hitting. Oh, really? That was our most impressive move we could do. That was. Get there, guys!
So they ran a 5-1 or 1-4 rotation.
Joel kept that ball in barely on a freaking free ball. Go, Caitlin. No, that's been out. Net. Okay, thank goodness. What are we doing? Why don't we pull back and have 4 passers then if we're having such a hard time? They're going right for the seam again, guys. Good job, Raquel. Anyway. Oh no, net? On you. all of this stems from they can't effing pass. If they could pass, this wouldn't even be a problem. Especially not with Club V. Yeah.